Fans direct your attention to the area in front of the Tin Caps dugout. Austin has a special Father's Day message.
Yeah, hey, thank you, Jared. I'm here with Evie. Now, fans, Father's Day is a great day to be at the ballpark, spending time with Dad. We appreciate you all being here today. We want to take a minute and recognize all the dads in attendance. So at this time, we're going to ask all the dads to please stand up so we can show you some love. And now, everybody, stay on your feet, because now it's time for the Dad Bod Flex Cam. We've got three contestants in the Musselman's Dad Rhythmic Gymnastics Contest. I'm here with Brandon, Adam, and Mike. So one person at a time, they're going to have about 10 to 15 seconds to do a rhythmic gymnastics routine. After each person goes, I'm going to ask for some applause. Loudest applause is going to be today's winner. So up first is Brandon. Brandon, when the music starts, you go show us what you got. Very, very nice. Let's hear it for Brandon, everybody. Okay, up next is Adam. Adam, when that music starts, go ahead. Very nice. Let's give it up for Adam now. Okay, up third is Mike. Mike, you know what to do. Let's give it up for Mike. And with that, I think we have our winner. It's going to be Mike, but one more big round of applause for all three contestants in the Musselman's Dad Rhythmic Gymnastics Contest.
Fans, be sure to pick up your Musselman's applesauce, available at select concession stands at Parkview Field. Leading off for the Tin Caps, first baseman number 25, Nathan Martorell. On your mark, get set, get those kids wet. Nathan and Isaac on the first base side, Zach and Christopher on the third base side. Dad's getting a little payback by soaking their kids with water balloons. Currently 6-5, first base winning. As it looks like we are going to have a winner on the first base side with 9 water balloons, Nathan and Isaac. How about a round of applause for Zach and Christopher on the third base side?
Thanks, Jared. We've got two teams, Benton and Jared, are taking on Emma and Sean. Now, when I say go, one teammate's going to run down, grab the tire, come back, put it around their teammate. When all four tires are around that teammate, they then run around the staff member back to the finish line. Contestants ready and go. Grabbing that first tire, back around the team member. Jared going barefoot here. Oh no, a slip up from Sean, but he's still not out of the race. There's still a lot to be done here. Third one for Jared. And now we're dashing around the staff member. Ben with a slight lead, but Emma is gaining ground. Can he hold on? Yes, he can. Ben and shared our winners, let's hear for all four contestants, the Indiana Criminal Justice Institute Stack and Dash.
The Indiana Criminal Justice Institute reminds you to designate a